Hi everyone, it's Greg here once again. Whew, it's hot here in Ljubljana, just a second. I really needed this. So what's new? New is, of course, Duka is Roy, officially Rookie of the Year. It was not a big surprise, of course. He ended up winning by 98-2 in favor of him, of course. So only two journalists or whoever voted against him or for Trae Young. Not against him, yeah, for Trae Young. That's the right way to call it. So yeah, of course that's new, but that you already knew. What's new? Tomorrow starts European Basketball Championship for women's in Serbia. So of course Slovenia is competing there in this tournament, and I wish our girls great luck. A lot of luck. First game is against Hungary, I think. So I'm pretty sure that they're gonna beat Hungary, of course. Next big thing is what I am very excited to represent to you, that I have been invited to a practice with one and only Tornike Šengelija. For those who don't know or doesn't sound familiar who Tornike Šengelija is, type into the Google EuroLeague top 5 players of last or previous last years. Anyway, Tornike Šengelija was the top 5 player of EuroLeague. He is currently playing for Baskonia in Spanish League and of course in EuroLeague. Also, he played against Luka. For sure, of course, if he plays for Baskonia, they witness Real Madrid a couple of times. So this is pretty interesting, of course. So I've been there. The invite came, I don't know, last week, something like that. And today already he's here. He made his second or third practice anyway. I was there. I was filming everything. I even made an interview with Coach Uroš, who is like a general master there in New Era Basketball, as it's called. And of course we did even interview with main character Tornike. So yeah, this is a complete intro into the whole off season, if I can say it like this, for one of the greatest player in EuroLeague right now. So I guarantee you it will be pretty interested, and I can invite you now, right now, join me at my channel. Probably tomorrow I will post it on YouTube, whole video, whole practice, not whole thing of course, but some of the details, interviews and so on. So yeah, cheer for Slovenia. Like I said, tomorrow is start of the European Championship. Srečno dekleta. That's it. That was in Slovenian language. But yeah, you probably understand if you're from here. Anyway, yeah, that's basically it. Stay in touch. A lot of new things are coming. Not only women's are starting their championship tournament, also the youth competitions are also very close to start their European championships too. So that means under 20, under 18, and so on. So yeah, this will all be at my channel, I can promise you that. Best place, of course, from Slovenia national team, and many more things. Don't let it go without seeing this. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my videos once again. Like I always says, and I'm always thankful. Thank you for all your comments, and I'm probably talking too much right now. So this is it. Bye. Thank you. Have a good day. Have a good night.